colors. Oops, hold on. With my glue here. I don't understand. Okay, here's our two tiny little chairs. Leave it like that, and then I'll cut off the bottom later. So I think we'll just do that for now. Sure, why not? Maybe it's not gonna stick. That's fine. We'll leave it just like that and find a tiny little ray. These are all really big. I guess we'll take one and cut it in half. There we go. Cute. Oh, come back. There we go. It'll stand up when we glue it. Red stuff, it's just stalks. I'm not gonna make a very good flower arrangement out of that. There we go. And then a dark green. Is that the dark green? That's the this is not going to stay upright. Well, maybe it will. Oh, I see. It's not supposed to go in the hole. I thought, okay, let's, you know what? I'm gonna put that on. Maybe it's easier to put it on after. Let's keep that little guy just in case you might want him. Because it's the wire, cut out C10 and stick at the back. Let's get all our pieces going on here because I'm not, I don't want to. C10, 1.3 centimeters. There we go. It's kind of cute like that. Okay, so let's get all of this. Let's move this aside for a second because I got all this grassy crap all over the place. I gotta get rid of it. That's gonna make a mess. Let's just scoop that over. Alright, so now we gotta look for. What are we looking for? D24. Oh, maybe that's just, there's not anything it glues onto. Maybe we just cut it out. D24, here it is. Alright, I think that will stay. So we can scoot it over just a little so it's centered.